Hello, my name is Rick Thues, the iMentor. Today, I'm going to show you how to use a YouTube widget in your iWeb blog project. First, in iWeb, let's click on Show Media in the lower right-hand corner. A tray rolls out, and then click on the Widgets tab. Let's scroll to where I want to add my widget. And drag the YouTube widget into place. Now click on the URL field and paste the URL, click apply. And there you are, a YouTube video embedded in your iWeb blog project.